Hey everyone, so this unbox video of this item that I just received from Amazon is Focusrite Scarlett 2i2 third generation USB audio interface with Pro Tool, and it's red. So let's see. Open this up. Full box. It costs $152 without tax. And it looks like there you have it, Scarlett 2i2, third generation 2N, 2L USB audio interface, Focusrite. It let you record, the USB record up to like 24-bit and 192 kHz. It's a third generation of Scarlett 2i2. It's claimed as the world best-selling audio interface. Alright, let's see the actual product. There we go. There's the box. Looks pretty nice. This is a USB cable. They use USB and USB-C and C. Alright, and here's a Focusrite. It had very good review, like 2,000 something review. 4.5 at 150 bucks. So here you got, I guess this is a volume monitor. This with the auxiliary and some direct monitor. And output left and right, USB-C. It might be chargeable, or actually don't need power. You can just plug it in to any device that you want to use it with, like your laptop, your computer, your instrument. Pretty nice. $250. Wow. Focusrite. Regular thing. Let's see. So they also provide you a 3-month free of membership with Splice. I used Splice before. Pretty good software for editing your video twice. So this is the world best selling audio interface, Scarlett 2i2. It's the most popular audio interface for artists across all genres. The third generation, this is the third generation Scarlett 2i2 provides stimulus, simultaneous recording of up to 2 channels. So they have 2 of the best performing mic preamp, and then they give your mic air, a brighter and more open sound. Two high headroom instrument input for your guitar and bass. So it's back here. And high performance converter. Record and mix it up to 24-bit. 1892 kHz. Two Humphrey balance output for clean audio playback. Alright. Two balance line input for connecting line level source. Quick start tool. You can connect to Mac or PC using the USB cable. And you don't need any external power. So gain halo. Being halo for signal, for signal and clip indication. Light up green when you're recording at the right volume, and red if you're too loud. So they have a sensor for you to know. So this two top right here is a gain of your microphone and or guitar or instrument. And you gotta adjust this right here. So if it's turned red, that means it's not working right, the volume too high. And if it's green, then it's the right volume. This is a large monitor control for setting precise playback level. Back here is for the speaker, and let me see, is to connect into the computer. All right. So they came with they include some software in here for you. Avid Pro Tool, First Focus Creative Pack 100 of virtual instrument sound, 500 MB of loops and sounding effect. Okay. Ableton, Lifelight, industry leading music making software. XLN Audio Addictive Key. Choose one of four inspiring and interesting keyboard instruments. So these are the software that when you register your product, I guess that's what they would provide you. Soft tooth time to tone bundle. Very soft tooth. World-class reverb, delay, and distortion plug-in and easy-to-use marketing tool. Focusrite Red plug-in suit accurately model a classic Red 2 equalizer and Red 3 compressor. Focusrite plug-in collective receipt-free version of the most innovative software and metaphor from discount. So there you have it. I'm gonna try it out later on today. And we'll come back and tell you how this piece performed. So it's $159 plus tax and shipping. It used to be $200 and now 20% off. I'm gonna try it out and I'll let you guys know. All right. Have a good day, guys.